the family-owned South African model Reeva Steenkamp is demanding to know why she was shot multiple times in the apartment of her boyfriend, Olympic track star Oscar Pistorius. Pistorius is in prison awaiting a bail hearing on Tuesday. And as Stuart Greer reports, it comes as new information is emerging about what exactly happened the night she died.
Ever since Oscar Pistorius was charged with the Valentine's Day murder of his supermodel girlfriend, Reeva Steenkamp, South Africa's tabloids have been awash with rumor and unconfirmed reports. There is talk of steroid abuse leading to so-called roid rage, domestic arguments, and a bloody cricket bat found by police at Pistorius's house.
Steenkamp may have used it to try and defend herself. There are reports that perhaps Oscar Pistorius may have used it to assault her at first.
Other reports reveal police believe Reeva Steenkamp slept next to Pistorius in the same bed on the night she died, that she was shot once in the bedroom and still in her nightgown fled to the bathroom. Three more shots were fired through the door. Pistorius's family, who visited him on the weekend, says the star sprinter is in shock. Others close to him can't believe the charge of premeditated murder.
You know, that's horrendous. I mean, that carries the ultimate penalty, and it's the ultimate crime.
For now, sponsors are not ready to dump the double amputee Paralympian. Known as Blade Runner, Pistorius earns an estimated $2 million a year from endorsements. But his agent says he won't be racing anytime soon.
We felt it best in everybody's interest to cancel all his races, and especially the immediate races.
Reeva Steenkamp's family, meanwhile, is preparing for her funeral tomorrow. In an interview with one newspaper, her mother said, "We want answers why our beautiful daughter had to die like this." Given the global media interest in this case, South Africa's justice system is under immense pressure.
Way back when, with the trial of O.J. Simpson, the level of coverage raises questions about whether a trial can be fair.
Tomorrow, Pistorius's defense team is expected to offer more detail of his side of the story when they begin the process of asking for bail. Stuart Greer, Global News, London.